Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, Minha khalaqnakum, and from it we created you. Wa fiha nu'idukum, and in it we shall return you. Wa minha nukhrijukum taratan ukhra, and we shall raise you up from it once again. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions He created us from this soil. Each and every one of us are made from this soil, regardless of which caste you're from, regardless of which race you're from, regardless of which background you have, regardless of your financial status, regardless of your familial status, whatever it may be, regardless of your worldly post, none of these things make you better than another. Each and every single one of us are made from the same substance. Then what is it that makes you better as an individual? It is your piety and how God-fearing you are. This is what makes you better as an individual. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, Inna akramakum عِنْدَ اللَّهِ أَتْقَاكُمْ. Verily the most honorable amongst you in the sight of Allah are those of you who are more pious. So it is your piety which makes you a better being. So regardless of who you are, never be arrogant.